Tonight, we celebrate eternal bond.
So where are the bride and groom?